The broken rib knit stitch pattern. This is an easy knit and purl two row repeat pattern. We're casting on multiples of two stitches plus one. And on row one, this is the right side of our work. We're knitting all stitches. So every single stitch on your needle, simply knit. Then row two on the wrong side, it is a series of P1, K1. So we're knitting one and purling one. Between the asterisks there, so that means we're repeating P1, K1 all the way down the row and finishing with purl one. Then just continue knitting rows one and two until your piece is the length that you desire. Free pattern over on my website, and it is in my knit stitch pattern book as well. I hope you're inspired to knit up the broken rib stitch.